As we scale, we're also scaling our technology, really our throughput of our technology, meaning the amount we can process in any particular day so that we can address really, really massive plants, really, really large waste that's being generated across the globe.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is 374Water President and CEO Chris Gannon. Chris, you're on with very positive news. Let's start with the headline. Your AirSCWO system is now destroying PFAS in biosolids to non-detectable levels. Why is this a game changer for the wastewater industry?
Well, first off, thanks for having me, Stephen. It's great to be here. It really is a massive change and big opportunity for the wastewater treatment industry. So if we look at the wastewater industry specifically, they are processing, millions and millions and millions of gallons of wastewater daily. That's coming from homes, from industries, and so forth. What they produce on the back end of their process are biosolids. Those biosolids are impregnated with a lot of really nasty stuff. In this case, PFOS, which are forever chemicals that don't break down naturally in the environment. Our technology, AirSCWO, is able to not only destroy those biosolids that are coming out of those wastewater treatment plants, but also destroy those toxic materials within the biosolids, specifically those PFOS.
Chris, what makes AirSCWO different from other PFAS treatments or disposal methods currently in the market?
Sure. So when you look at the current approach to biosolids management, what they're doing is they're taking that sludge, that biosolids that's coming out of the back end of their plants, and then they either land apply it and spread it across farmlands and other areas. And that contributes to very significant issues. It impacts soils, crops, groundwater, livestock, and so forth. And that gets into our bodies, right? Alternatively, they also landfill it. So they ship it off to landfills, deposit that in there, and then it becomes basically landfill leachate, which essentially does the same thing, gets into our waterways and so forth. So our technology, what we're able to do is we're able to completely destroy the biosolids and that PFOS. And therefore, you don't have to then ship that out to land apply or to dispose of it in a landfill. So you're just eliminating that process entirely.
Chris, you mentioned growing demand across municipal, federal, and industrial markets. Can you talk about where you're seeing the most traction for this technology right now?
Really across the board. So, we are currently operating down in Orlando at their water reclamation facility. We have another plant that we will be getting up and running out in Orange County here shortly. We're in negotiations with many other municipalities as well. But then on the federal government side, they also have an incredible amount of waste that they store and they are looking to destroy as well. So we're seeing great traction there. And then on the industrial side, it's early days for us because we haven't historically gone after that market until this management team has come here to the company. But now we're seeing great deal of opportunity there as well. Everyone is looking for a waste destruction solution, pure and simple, something where they don't have to deal with it anymore.
Looking ahead, how do you see 374Water scaling this solution and capturing market share as PFAS regulations tighten globally?
Well, so right now we are focused on the North American market just because we're a small organization today. We ultimately will look to expand over the next couple of years internationally because there's big opportunities there, huge needs for technology solutions like ours. As we scale, we're also scaling our technology, really our throughput of our technology, meaning the amount we can process in any particular day so that we can address really massive plants, really large waste that's being generated across the globe.
Chris, I hope you'll continue to keep us updated with your progress. Thank you very much for speaking with us today.
Thank you, Stephen. We look forward to talking soon.
Chris Gannon, the CEO of 374Water.